Hello friends, my name is Tejas Jangir. Here I am discussing the solution of assistant executive engineer previous year paper for Telangana. Next video is coming soon for the further solution of this paper, and coming soon solutions are previous year engineering paper, power electronics, PS Bimra, EMFT, Matthew and OSIDQ, electromagnetic SOMS outline series, signal system SOMS outline series, and many more. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. That is, anybody can download education at ABCD Education. Okay. Now come to the question number 78. The system XXT equals to AXT plus BUT. This dot is not here. The dot is here. Okay. And with A matrix and B matrix is Z. Now the system is stable, controllable, stable but not controllable, is unstable, controllable, unstable, uncontrollable. Which of the option is correct? Now come to the solution. We know that first write down the transition matrix of this system. The transition matrix we get this transition matrix. Okay. Now the characteristic equation pole are S equals to minus 1 and plus 2. Here this pole is in the right half of the S plane, so it is unstable. Okay. Now controllability is defined by the help of this matrix. Okay. This matrix. Okay. Now find out the value of AB, which is equal to A and B, which obtained by the multiplication of these two matrix, then we get two element of this matrix. Okay. Now QC, this matrix is not equal to 0, it means its rank is equal to 2. So when the number of variable equal to rank of the matrix, then the system is controllable. So this system is unstable but controllable. Okay. So the answer is third. Now come to the question number 79. A unity feedback system has the open loop transfer function. This, the number of encirclement of the point minus 1 j0 in the Nyquist plot, and its closed loop system is unstable or unstable. Now come to the solution. We know that this is the g open loop transfer function. First find the magnitude of this system and phase of this system. Now okay, so omega equals to 0, the magnitude is equal to 2 angle and phi angle equals to minus 1 phi, which is equal to phi 1. Okay. And the omega equals to infinite, the magnitude equals to 0 and the angle is minus 90, so that is equal to phi 2. Now if phi 1 minus phi 2 is negative, then the end of direction of the curve polar plot, that is anti-clockwise. If at the starting nearest pole of the nearest pole to the origin is finite pole, then the system starting direction of polar plot, that is clockwise. Okay. Now this is the starting direction. Okay. So start from omega equals to 0, where the magnitude is equal to 2 but angle equals to minus 180. So the angle minus 180, and start from this now, which is come to the omega equals to infinite, which is equals to 0 magnitude and minus 90. So here the polar plot end. Now encirclement in this Nyquist plot, n equals to 1. Okay. Now put in this equation n equals to p minus z. N is the encirclement. Okay. N equals to 1 and p is the number of pole in the right half of the open loop transfer function, so which is equal to 1. Okay. Right half, s equals to 1. Okay. So this is the 1. Now find out the z value of z. So z is equal to 0, which is equal to closed loop system right half pole. Okay. So it is 0, so it means the closed loop system is stable. Okay. So the number of encirclement is 1 and it is stable. So the statement, so the option first is correct. Now come to क्वेश्चन नंबर 80, द ओपन लूप ट्रांसफर फंक्शन ऑफ अ यूनिटी फीडबैक सिस्टम इज गिवन बाय द दिस बाय द फैक्टर ऑफ गेन के शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड सो दैट द डैम्पिंग रेशियो इज इंक्रीज फ्रॉम 0.3 टू 0.6. दिस इज द सिंपल क्वेश्चन बट वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ के. सो this is the open loop transfer function. Now find the closed loop transfer function, then we get this. Okay, now this is the transfer function. Okay, now find out the value of damping ratio, that is equal to 1/2 kt. Now for the damping ratio from 0.3 to 0.6, the value of kk days is very like this. Okay, now put the value of zeta and zeta days, then we find the value of k and k days. Okay, so the k days equal to 0.25 k, so the multiplication factor, that is 0.25, so the answer is 4. Now come to the question number 81. The phase angle at omega equals to infinity for the transfer function j, this. Okay, now this is the simple question, but we have to calculate this question. Now first we find the phase, which is equals to minus 90 plus 10 inverse point omega due to this. Okay, and minus 10 omega due to this, and minus 2 omega 10 inverse 2 omega due to this. Now put the value of omega equals to infinite, then we get phi equals to minus 180, so the answer is 2. Now the question number 82. The number of roots of characteristic equation this lie on the right side of the S plane. Now for the we calculate the Hurwitz polynomial. Now after putting the values of this characteristic equation in the Hurwitz polynomial method, then we get these value. Okay, now number of sign change in this row, in this column, which is equal to 2. So the number of sign change equal to number of right hand side pole, so which is equal to 2. So the 2 is the number of right hand side pole. Okay, so the answer is 2. Now come to the question number 83. The system, this system with this matrix, the its straight transition matrix is, these are the option. Now come to the solution. We know that state transition matrix, that is phi s equals to si minus a inverse. Okay, now find out the inverse of this matrix. Okay, so we get adjoint, we get this matrix. Okay, now phi s equals to this value come into in this matrix, then we get this matrix. Okay, now after inverse of Laplace transform, we get phi t, that is straight transition matrix, which is equal to e to the power t, t e plus t e to the power plus t, and t e to the power plus t, then which is equal to option 2. So the correct option is 2. Now come to the question number 84. The effect of phase lead compensator on the rise time and bandwidth, which is equal to, now the solution of this. Now if the phase margin of the system is increased, the effect of lead compensator, right, lead compensator, what is the effect of lead compensator? Lead compensator is increase the phase. Okay, so if the phase is increased, then the phase margin is increased. Okay, then the gain is decreased. Okay, gain is decreased. If the phase margin is increased, then the gain is decreased. If the gain is decreased, then the bandwidth will increase. Okay, if the bandwidth is increased, then the rise time will decrease by this relation. Okay, so the answer is 4. Rise time is decreased, but bandwidth will increase. How we can say that phase margin increased, then the gain is decreased? Because phase margin increase, it means stability is increased. When the stability is increased, then the gain of the system is decreased. Okay, so the answer is 4. Now come to the question number 85. The first two row of the route tabulation of the third order system are as follow. Now, these means